believe this dinosaur, the Baryonyx, lived in shallows and near wetlands. It possibly fed on fish, which, given its surroundings, would follow. One would hope its preferred diet hasn't changed in the intervening 100 million years.
With a rep like yours, you'll soon have the loyalty of the entire security division.
You play, yeah, you play. You ready? Okay.
Thank you. is, you can really see chaos in action. Think of all the combinations and patterns that life tries out, looking for that perfect structure. It's not about success. Life is about refining failure over and over and over again. Always a work in progress, ourselves included.